So my geometry project is finished. Well, it's been finished for a while. It's just been in my classroom, but now that school's over, I got it back and I put it paint on it. So this is the finished look. I've tried putting paint on the nails, but paint just doesn't want to sit on the nails, so it's still got that, nail look to it. But it's finished. And I just wanted to show y'all the finished look. So.